Well, hello, darling. I'm making a fresh stew with ingredients for my very own swamp. But I don't have any meat at the moment. I smell a carcass on the island in the swamp, and if you wait over there and bring it back for me, I'll pay you some scraps. Although, you'll need to be wary of Barry, the swamp monster. Keep an eye out for him splashing around, and don't move if he gets close to you. As long as you stand still, he's as kind as a kitten. What a delicacy you found. Here are those scraps I offered. Have a safe night, little one.
My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles, and using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time, so building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
The launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
Say, you're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last eight and bring them to me?
Trespassing! I'm gonna shoot you! Right there! You better hope you're fast! Hey! Get out of here!